He was impressed by the loveliness of her hair, her soft blue eyes, her delicate mouth.